Welcome to this Windows channel, and this is a quick look at the rundown of the Windows operating systems for November of 2017, according to StatCounter, Global Stats. And it's very interesting because I went back and I looked at what they were in October, and what we see here is that basically there's virtually no change in whatever operating system. The changes are all within the margin of error. It's just as if the Windows operating system just froze at a certain number for the month of November 2017, which is kind of interesting. I was expecting to have some changes. Now, it's interesting because another market share company, which is Net Market Share, actually finds Windows 7 having a huge decline, but still at 40-something percent. So I don't know what to think of these numbers. I think we'll have to look at the end of the year, you know, at the end of the year, or, you know, early January, what's going to happen here. So virtually no changes. Windows 7's pretty much the same, slightly higher, but within the margin of error, so it doesn't mean anything. So 42.8 against 41%, pretty much, 40.9. So they're really close, and there's a tipping point that's very, very, very close right now of Windows 10 taking over Windows 7. Windows 8, Windows XP, Windows 8, 1, and Windows Vista, same thing. They pretty much keep the same balance. The numbers changed a little bit, but you could almost, you know, take the numbers from last month, October, put them in this month. So I don't know what's happening here. One of the interesting things you could see when we actually go to this website a little below is this is Windows 7 market share. So you could see here Windows 7. And if we look at, you know, January of 2017, it was at 47.46 against Windows 10 at 32.84. So Windows 10 grew 10%, almost, you know, a good 9% at least within a year, which is very nice. But for some reason, when we look at October, 42.67 against 40.95, we seem to have 42.51 and 41.36. I don't know. This is interesting. Why is this as if here this is not updated properly? So this is kind of interesting, because if we look here, November 42.51 versus 41.36, there's actually an increase here. So and a lower here. So it's still Windows 7 on top, but for some reason that global number at the top here did not change. And I don't know why. So if we look at the chart, we do see that there's a change. So the real numbers would be 41.36 for Windows 10, and that's compared to 42.51 for Windows 7. So 42.51 would be, make a slight drop of 7. 41.56 is a half percent upgrade to Windows 10. We're still on track for, at some point, tipping point. So kind of interesting when you look at the numbers. I don't know why at the top here doesn't reflect really what's here, but the stat from this chart here actually seems to be better at showing what's the reality of the different operating systems. So let's look here at Windows 8 1903. That would be pretty much the same. Windows XP 3.66. Slightly down. That would reflect more the reality of the numbers, I would say. So still, even though it doesn't show in these numbers at the top, growing Windows 10 and Windows 7 losing slightly, as we're very close to the tipping point where technically Windows 10 is going to be more popular than Windows 7 on Windows PCs. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.